A scare at Belen Middle School this morning after a student was seen with a gun. The district alerted parents just after 8 this morning. Belen police tell us the student showed a gun to fellow students who then immediately reported it to teachers. That gun turned out to be a BB gun, but still the child is facing charges. We're told he's a 7th grader and is facing charges of disorderly conduct and disrupting the educational process.